Hello everyone, Lisa is here. Let me tell you about Honor Band 5 fitness bracelet. It comes from the fifth generation of wearable devices and tries to rival the popular Mi Band from Xiaomi. But can it? Let's find out. This is not a detailed review, but rather an examination of the main advantages and disadvantages of the device. If you want to know everything about Honor Band 5, read the detailed text review in the link in the description below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and click on the bell, so you won't miss our next video. At first glance, it seems that Honor Band 5 is well-rounded and looks even better than the main competitor with Mi in the title. AMOLED screen, glass with an oleophobic coating, all the features of modern fitness bracelets, and you don't even need to detach the strap to charge the capsule. The bracelet also looks very good, classy but not elaborate. The case is made out of high-quality black plastic, while the strap is made of the most pleasant soft thermo rubber. The straps come in four colors, black as we have, as well as pink, green and blue. And yes, they are interchangeable. In front of the screen is a silver ring of a touch button, but all the sensors are located on the inside of the case. One button is enough, since the screen is also touch sensitive and supports gestures. And yes, the bracelet can control the volume and playback of music from a smartphone. It controls camera, shows the weather, name and number of incoming calls. It also displays notifications, including messages, and can help you find your phone. Honor Band 5 does everything that a fitness bracelet should do. It tracks your activity, measures heart rate and oxygen level in your blood, counts steps, distance traveled and calories burned. It also monitors your sleep and wakes you up with a smart alarm clock. The sports component is relatively robust. Here we have different types of training, such as running or walking on the street, swimming and various exercises. The bracelet can be used as a timer or stopwatch. Also, you can change the watch face, because why not? Customization rules. There are not many flaws of the bracelet, and almost all of them are noticeable only when compared with a competitor. The screen is good, AMOLED with a diagonal of a little less than an inch, resolution of 240 on 120, but the competitors can't offer anything better. Honor has Bluetooth 4.2, not 5.0. This, coupled with a battery capacity of only 100 mAh, means 6 days of work in demanding mode, or 14 days in sparing mode. It's not much, but it could be worse. And yes, Honor has a great feature that allows you to control the device with a double turn of a wrist, once to turn the screen on and twice to turn it off. And moisture protection is also available. The manufacturer promises that you can dive up to 50 meters with a pressure of 5 atmospheres, but the level of protection according to IPX is unknown. It's important to remember that many Band 5 features will be locked depending on your region, and it's hard to say why. For example, a version of the bracelet with NFC also exists, but only in China. Mi Band is similar in that regard. It turns out that Honor Band 5 is similar in many things, and in some ways it is worse than Mi Band 4. For example, in terms of battery life. It is worse, yes, but it is to be expected considering that Honor Band 5 is cheaper. And cheapness is a big point. On the other hand, the owners of Huawei or Honor smartphones will surely choose Band 5 over anything else, because all the necessary software is already built into their phones. That's about it. Don't forget to write in the comments what you personally would buy, Honor Band 5 or Mi Band 4. Don't forget to like, subscribe and click on the bell icon. My name is Lisa and I'll see you soon.